like it!
Body crashing!
Vexen is no more.
Yes, his scent is gone. Axel struck him down, something I find deplorable. Agents of the organization striking each other down.
Our problem is Sora. Vexen proved to be no match for him. Yet he's still under Naminé's control.
But we cannot eliminate Sora, can we?
Correct. For our superior, he is in dire need of the Hero of Light. When light loses sight of its path, we may find use for the dark. What we must do is obtain the darkness.
Riku, of course.
Just one card left. If I get through this, will I be free of the darkness?
Like it! Take this! Like it! Take this! Like it!
Thank you.
darkness!
Scent. You're another one of those nobodies.
You've done well thus far. But to possess your powers and yet fear the darkness, what a waste.
I do not fear it.
I sense that you do. You're also capable of controlling the darkness. Cast away your useless fear. Open your heart. Embrace the darkness.
And if I say no?
Then you lose both light and darkness. And disappear. I, Lexius, will not yield to the frail heart of an infantile coward. Now, stop resisting. And let the darkness in!
Run!
You're finished!
Don't mock me!
You were too much trouble.
Too slow.
You are the superiors. Forgive me, Zexion. This was a fight I should not have started.
I see you now. Clearly.
Huh? Lexius?
Riku. I can see your heart.
No. It's not. Darkness this foul could only... only be...
That's it. Remember me. Let me drift into your heart.
Ansem!
You called out my name. You have been thinking about me. You're afraid of the darkness I command. Good. The more you think of me, the closer my return draws. And when I have awoken, I will take hold. Your heart will be mine!
Riku, fight! Don't let him win!
Your Majesty!
You meddlesome king!
The king. He protected me. Your Majesty? Where are you? Please answer! You're with me, aren't you? Lexius is gone as well.
Vexen, Larxene, Lexius. I wonder who will be next in line.
I thought perhaps it might be you.
Me? No way. I already took my pounding from Sora. He thinks I'm done for good. Nope. I think it'll be Marluxia next. For defying the organization and targeting Sora. I hope he moves exactly as his heart commands him to. So, what about you? I thought you guys had plans for Riku.
Yes, we were going to set him off against the traitors. But with Marluxia gone, there is no more need. He is nothing but a nuisance now.
And he's dangerous as well. After all, he took down Lexius.
You know, that is not how I do things. Tell me, did you obtain the data on Riku's home?
What? One of the Sents has died. A really strong one. Huh?
The keeper of this castle, Marluxia, has just been felled by the Keyblade Master.
Keyblade? You mean Sora? Sora is here?
Yes. Want to see him? But can you face him?
What's that mean?
The world of darkness and Ansem Shadow still nest within your heart. Do you plan to face Sora like that? Are you not ashamed? Sora's fate is to battle the darkness. He must oppose anyone who hosts the dark. In other words, it's you. If you don't believe the words I say, then you had best see the truth with your own eyes.
This card. This is our...
Yes. It is your home.
time's up!
Yeah! Ha! Your Majesty! Come on!
This is... that night!
All of the islands you grew up on were sundered, scattered. Many hearts were forever lost to the darkness. Because of what you did! You hated being an islander, so you opened the door to darkness and destroyed the islands. It was you! You were pulled into the darkness then, and now you belong to the darkness. You should look. Look at what you truly are!
Thank you.
Sora! 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 It's me! Ah! What? Stop it, Sora! Don't you recognize me?
Yeah, I recognize you. I can see exactly what you've become. Ah! How can the light hurt you? Riku, have you really become a creature of the dark? You're not Riku anymore. You're just a pawn of the darkness. So be it. It's time for you to face the light! Yeah!
I'm fading. Fading away into the light.
You won't fade. You can't fade. There's no power that can defeat you. Not the light, not the dark. So don't run from the light, and don't fear the darkness. Because both will make you stronger.
Make me stronger? Darkness too?
Yeah, strength that's yours. The darkness inside your heart, it's vast and it's deep. But if you can, truly stare into it and never try to look away, you won't be afraid of anything again.
All this time I've tried to push the darkness away.
You've got to just remember to be brave. Know that the darkness is there and don't give in. If you do that, you will gain strength. The kind that's unlike any other. You'll be able to escape the deepest darkness.
And I'll be able to see through the brightest light.
Follow the darkness. It'll show you the way to your friends.
Can I face them?
You don't want to?
You know I do, of course. And I will. With my strength. My dark strength. Darkness!
Impossible! How is it that you found me when you were there in the light?
You reek of darkness. Even the light can't block the smell. I guess I followed the darkness right to you.
This is absurd. Then I shall make you see that your hopes are nothing, nothing but a mere illusion.
Come on! You should share your passion. Share your powers.
After all your protests, you're still like us on the side of darkness.
I know who I am.
When did that happen? You were always terrified of the dark before.
Not anymore!
What is he? No one's ever worn the darkness the way that he does. It's impossible. Oh, yes. The replica, of course. We can use this Riku to defeat the real one. Axel?
Wouldn't you like to be real? All you need is the kind of power that the real Riku doesn't have. If you can get that, you can be a new person, not Riku, nor anybody else. You won't just be a copy of someone, you will be unique, your own self.
Axel! What are you saying to him?
You know, he's as good a place to start as any.
You can't do this! No!
So sorry, Zexion. You just found out way too much.
Riku. Riku.
Who's there?
I know you can feel it. The grip that I have on your heart. You have led in the darkness, Riku. That means very soon your heart shall become an all-consuming darkness.
I'm not like that now.
Yes, you are.
Can't move.
The deeper the darkness runs inside you, the stronger I become. Controlling you is effortless.
Must you interfere again?
Whew! Sure glad I made it in time. That ought to keep Ansem busy for a while. Huh? Sorry I couldn't come here sooner, Riku.
Your Majesty, is it you?
Uh-huh. Whoa! That tickles!
This time, you're not an illusion. I'm so glad that you can make it here.
I made a promise to you that I would find a way, didn't I? Oh.
I'm okay. Don't worry. Guess I'm just relieved. I've been alone so long. But having someone else around is a little overwhelming. But, how did you make it here? I thought it was too far.
I found a card to help me. I needed a way out of the realm of darkness. And then suddenly this card appeared right in front of me. When I picked it up, I could see your heart beyond the darkness. That's what let me find you. I guess the card thought its place was to be with you.
Maybe you are right. Where am I? What is this place? Oh, Your Majesty?
You must battle me all alone. Against my dark powers. What's this? Are you giving up? Finally ready to surrender to your fate?
You're not the true Ansem. Your scent is different. The Ansem in my heart smells darker. The odor is more foul. But your scent just isn't that. It's not darkness. It's something else. I finally understand. You're the one who guided me. When it started, you came to me pretending to be Ansem. You gave me the card to make me face the darkness.
That is correct. Diz, or so I am known. You, I've watched you all along.
Really? Who are you? And what do you want from me?
For you to choose.
Choose?
You are a special entity. You exist between light and dark. You stand in the twilight. You are to meet Naminé, then choose.
Naminé? Who's that?
You will know soon.
Take this!
Maybe Naminé is here.
Hold it!
You've changed. Your own darkness. It doesn't frighten you anymore. How can you tell? Because I'm you. No, I'm me. I'm me, he says. Must be nice being real. A fake like me could never get away with saying that. That's right. I'm a phony. A fake. The way I look, the way I feel, everything I remember. And even this newfound power. Huh? I thought by finding some new strength, I could finally be someone. Someone who's not at all you! But nothing changes. I'm still just empty. Everything about me is borrowed. As long as you're around, I'll never be more than a shadow! You gotta be kidding.
You're finished! Take this! Like it!
So, it's over. Death doesn't frighten me. Good riddance to a phony life. My heart was never real. I'm sure even what I'm feeling now is probably all fake.
What are you feeling?
What happens when a fake dies? One like me. Where will my heart go? Does it disappear? It'll go somewhere. Maybe to the same place as mine. A faithful replica until the very end. That's okay.
Are you Naminé?
Yes.
I see. That was you.
Huh?
Forget it. Nothing.
Please, come this way.
Sora! What have you done to Sora?
Nothing. He's just asleep. To get his memory back.
So, Sora chose to forget about this castle and get his old memories back?
You have a choice to make, too.
Why me, too? No one's messed with my memories.
It's not your memories. It's your darkness. In your heart, there's darkness. And in that darkness is Ansem. He may be at bay for now, but eventually he'll wake, and he will take over you just like he did before. But I have powers you can use. With my powers, I can put a tight lock on your heart. That way, Ansem could never come out from inside you.
What happens to me if I let you do that? Will I forget? Everything? Like Sora? I'll have to.
The darkness in you will be sealed tight just like your memory. You'll stop remembering the darkness. You'll go back to how you were. Riku, please choose.
He doesn't even look worried. Will I sleep like that too?
Yes.
Figures. Sora always did as he pleased. Whatever we'd be doing together, he'd find a way to slack off. Even trying to leave the islands. I did all the work on the raft by myself. That's it. When this slacker wakes up, I'll tell him off. I told him to take care of Kairi, and here he is just taking a nap. But I can't chew him out like he deserves if I've been asleep. I don't need my heart locked. I'm ready. I'm gonna fight Ansem.
But what if his darkness overtakes you?
If that happens, then the darkness will show me the way.
Yes, that's true.
Why do I get the feeling that you knew I would say that?
I didn't know. I hoped. I wanted you to face the darkness. Because you're the one who can.
So that's the reason. That's why you came to my rescue inside that light. In the form of Kairi.
When'd you know?
I knew when I met you. You and Kairi smell the same. Look after Sora.
Thank you.
gosh. I guess you decided not to go to sleep.
How'd you know that?
I heard it from Diz.
Do you know him?
Well, I'm not sure. Got a feeling that I've met him somewhere.
Hey, who are you?
I could be nobody or anybody. It is up to you whether you choose to believe in me or not.
Boy, you really like pushing decisions on other people.
And you have pushed away slumber, making the choice to face Ansem.
Do you think I'm reckless?
You have chosen your own path.
Are you supporting me? Or are you abandoning me?
That will be your choice as well.
What's this?
The organization will pursue you. Like a pack of hunting dogs, they will sneak up on you if they sense your presence. However, this cloak that is worn by nobodies will render their eyes and their noses useless. The ears, not so. They wear this to give themselves protection from being devoured by darkness. Is it clear? Even the organization cannot rule the darkness.
Doesn't matter. I won't run from the darkness.
The card will draw out your heart's darkness. Finish your business with Ansem.
Come on. Let's go. He said this card will draw Ansem out.
Don't worry. We can defeat him together.
Sorry. I've got to face him alone.
But why?
There's no point in doing this if I can't do it on my own. But I do need a favor. If Ansem is the victor, he's going to enslave me. If that happens, use your powers to destroy...
Of course! I'll be right there to save you.
Huh? No, that's not it. I want you to destroy...
No way! No matter what happens, I'm gonna be right there to help you. I promise you that. Unless you don't believe I'll come through for you.
I choose to believe in you. Always, Your Majesty.
And I in you. You're not gonna lose. I know it.
Thanks. Ansem! Where are you?
Show yourself!
Why in such a hurry? I'll be here at the very heart of darkness, watching you plunge into the same darkness inside of you.
Yeah.
I smell you, Ansem. Show yourself!
I have watched you fight. I know your strength. Your skill with darkness has grown. It has become more mature. And yet, why? Why do you accept the darkness, but still refuse me? You know you and I are similar. We both follow where the darkness leads. Indeed, we are the same. So why? Does some part of your heart still have a fear of the dark?
That's not it. The truth is, I just can't stand your foul stench!
You are a fool. You should know my powers well by now.
Yeah, I know. Or did you forget? I used all the power you had to give, and Sora still beat me. I'm not at all impressed with your powers.
Very well. In that case, you shall sink into the abyss!
Thank you.
take this!
The end.
This is hardly the end. Your darkness. I gave it all to you. My dark shadow lingers. Someday, I will return!
Sora. Kairi.
Gosh, Riku, I know you wanted to do this alone, but you don't mind getting a little help, do you? So, Riku, what happens next? Are you going home?
I can't go home. Not yet. It's still here. It's really faint, but I can sense him. So, I think his darkness may still have a hold on me.
Your darkness belongs to you, just the same way your light does. Up till now, I thought darkness was something that should never exist. Then, I spent time with you and changed my mind. The road you chose, I didn't know. Light and dark, back to back. With you, I think they might meet in a way nobody's seen before. Wonder where that road leads. I'd like to see myself. Huh? I'd like to walk the road with ya.
Your Majesty, I'm really flattered. I don't know what to say.
Gosh, Riku! You know you don't have to call me that now. We're pals.
Fair enough, Mickey. What are you making me choose now?
Between the road to light and the road to darkness.
Neither suits me. I'm taking the middle road.
Do you mean the twilight road to nightfall?
No. It's the road to dawn.